Welcome to the spoken tutorial on how to add subscription in serials. In this tutorial, we will learn how to add subscription for a new serial. To record this tutorial, I am using Ubuntu Linux operating system 16.04 and Koha version 16.05. To follow this tutorial, learners should have knowledge of library science. You should have Koha installed on your system and you should also have admin access in Koha. If not, please visit the Koha spoken tutorial series on this website. In an earlier tutorial, we had learned how to catalog serial subscriptions. In this tutorial, we will learn how to add a new subscription for serials. Login with SuperLibrarian username and the password. As explained in an earlier tutorial, create a new vendor for the serials subscription. I will give the name Mumbai Journals Supplier. Then I have added an email ID mumbaijournals@gmail.com. Remember to check the checkboxes for Primary Acquisitions Contact, Primary Serials Contact, Contact About Late Orders, and Contact About Late Issues. These details will be used later in this tutorial. Likewise, you have to fill in the details of your vendor. Here is the screenshot of the journal that we have to subscribe. All details shown here are the ones I will be entering in my Koha interface. Let us go to the Koha interface. Now, on the Koha homepage, click on Serials. On the page that opens, click on New Subscription. It will open another new page that says Add a New Subscription. Here, we will be prompted to fill some details. For vendor, click on the tab Search for Vendor adjacent to two empty boxes. In a new window, a new page Serial Subscription Search for Vendor opens up. In the field for vendor name, I will type Mumbai Journal Supplier. You should type the name of your vendor here. Now, click on the OK button on the right side of this field. A new page showing the vendor search results opens. In the table below, under the section Select, click on Choose which is adjacent to the vendor name. The same page Add a New Subscription reopens. Do not close this page as this will be used again later in the tutorial. Next is Record. Adjacent to the Record are two blank boxes. Under these blank boxes are two tabs. Search for Record and Create Record. In case the record already exists, then click on Search for Record. Else, click on the tab Create Record to create a new entry for the respective serial. In an earlier tutorial, we have already cataloged a serial with the title Indian Journal of Microbiology. Therefore, we will click on the tab Search for Record. A new window Catalog Search opens. In the field for Keyword, enter Microbiology. Then click on Search at the bottom of the page. A new page, Search Results from 1 to 3 of 3 opens. It has the following details as entered earlier. Title, Indian Journal of Microbiology. Publisher, Springer. ISSN 00468991. You will see the details that you entered. Next, Click on Choose button at the right corner of the table. The same window closes and the details entered appear on the page Add a new subscription in the field for record. In my case, it shows number 33. It may be different on your interface depending upon the number of entries that you have made. Moving on, I will leave the following as they are. Create an item record when receiving this serial. Do not create an item record when receiving this serial. Note that by default Koha selects Do not create an item record when receiving this serial. Next, I will also leave the following as they are. When there is an irregular issue, skip issue number, keep issue number. Note that by default Koha selects keep issue number. Let's proceed. For library, I will select Spoken Tutorial Library from the drop-down. If required, you may fill in the public note and non-public note. I will keep them blank. Next is Patron Notification. From the drop-down, select Routing List. For location, from the drop-down, I will select On Display. For grace period, I will select 15 days. For number of issues to display to staff, enter 4. For number of issues to display to the public, enter 4. After entering all the details, click on Next at the bottom of the page. A new page, Add a new subscription, opens. For the section Serials Planning, enter the following. For first issue publication date, I will enter 01/01/2017. For frequency, I will select 1/3 month, that is quarterly from the drop-down. Subscription length, select issues from the drop-down. Enter 4 in the box for enter amount in numerals. Subscription start date, enter 01/01/2017. Subscription end date, enter 01/12/2017. Numbering pattern, from the drop down, select Volume and Number. Locale, select English from the drop down. Next, enter the following for the table for Volume and Number. Begins with Volume equal to 57. Begins with Number equal to 1. Inner counter number 4. However, if you want to change the pattern type, then click on Show Hide Advanced Pattern. To edit the entries, click on Modify Pattern at the bottom of the Advanced Prediction Pattern table. Note that pattern name should be Volume Number. Numbering formula should be Volume X, Number Y. In the table Advanced Prediction Pattern, Koha by default selects values for Label, for column X as Volume, column Y as Number. Begins with, for column X as 57, column Y as 1, and so on. Now click on the Test Prediction Pattern at the bottom of the page. Prediction pattern will appear on the same page towards the right side. Prediction pattern will show the details of Volume, Number, Publication date and Checkbox for Not Published. Lastly, click on Save Subscription at the bottom of the page. A new page, Subscription for Indian Journal of Microbiology with the following details opens. Information, Planning, Issues and Summary. Click on the tab Planning. Check the following. The tab starting with should be volume and number 57 and 1. For the tab rollover, volume and number should be 99999 and 4. Next, click the tab Issues. This will show the following details. Issue number as volume 57 and number 1. Planned date as 01/01/2017. Published date as 01/01/2017. Published date text would be blank. Status expected. With this, the journal subscription is added successfully. Purpose of adding subscription of serials is for keeping track of journals, magazines, serials, newspapers and other items that are published on a regular schedule. You may now log out from Koha. To do so, go to the top right corner of the Koha interface. Click on Spoken Tutorial Library and select Logout from the drop-down. This brings us to the end of this tutorial. Let us summarize. In this tutorial, we learned how to add a subscription for a new serial. For assignment, add a new subscription for Journal of Molecular Biology. The video at the following link summarizes the Spoken Tutorial project. Please download and watch it. The Spoken Tutorial project team conducts workshops and gives certificates. For more details, please write to us. Please post your timed queries in this forum. Spoken Tutorial project is funded by NMEICT MHRD Government of India. More information on this mission is available at this link. This is Bella Tony from IIT Bombay signing off. Thank you for joining.